art of seduction, Victor, happens like that. And I'm happy. Honorable Musalia Mudavadi said he was not aware. And that's the element of surprise you give your girlfriend. As in when you're showing up with flowers, when you're showing up to say sorry if you made a mistake. Mm-hmm. It is very strategic.
Yes.
If it's maybe actually it was intentional or it was a surprise, it was both ways, it was a strategy mm-hmm. by His Excellency Right Honorable Raila Odinga to show up at that particular event.
Yeah.
And trust me, there is nowhere where Raila will go without that host person knowing it. So that one I'm very sure. Protocols have to be observed. I'm sure Honorable Musalia Mudavadi knew that Right Honorable Odinga would land there. Mm. Otherwise, there will be chaos and stuff like that. But I'm happy Raila Odinga Baba did that particular gesture just as a way of seduction and telling Honorable Musalia, I know you are doing this, you are going to stand, you're going to be the third force in the next coming election in 7 months. However, if you change your mind, there is still room for you.
He actually even said that I am so sure that our paths are going to cross at some point.
That's exactly the whole plot that Raila did. Imagine, umetoka Mombasa kwa joto huko kimbia. It was, of course, we African, we have to go back home and, you know, condole with our fellow friends. Mm-hmm. And that's what I'm telling you. And I'll tell Adan, he is a third force. And that third force will join up with the Azimio la Umoja. That one, take it to the bank. If I'm wrong, please, I start, not to correct, sahi, but I'm very sure. Mm-hmm. Honorable Musalia Mudavadi will be with
Azimio.